Hey everybody, it's time for a monthly Makerspace challenge, and your challenge for the month of June is to make a weighted dice. Weighted dice look just like any other dice that are out there, but they're designed so that they fall to one side more often than another. Now, you can use any design that you want. You can make them look however you want. That is not important. What is important is this. One, your dice have to be no bigger than 2 centimeters or 20 millimeters on each side. Because two, you're going to be rolling your dice through a dice tower so that we're sure that everybody's getting a fair one. And if you have a big dice, it'll get stuck and won't make it all the way through. Roll your dice 60 times and count how many times each side comes up. I took a couple of dice from a board game and rolled them 2 at a time to go through it faster. And with this particular set of dice, despite the fact that they are supposed to be fair and commercial dice, I found that they had a considerable bias towards the 5 side. In fact, in the 60 times that I rolled it, 5 came up 16 times with these dice. But maybe you can do better. Now, number 3, you can make the dice using any technique that you want, whether that's 3D printing or laser cutting or just molding a block of clay. There's no rules for it, but it must not be obviously modified from a casual observation. So if you've done things like making some corners round and some square that a person looking at it would be very quick to catch, that's not going to fly. It has to look like a regular dice, and it has to be believably a regular dice just by looking at it, but then come up on one side more than another. But how you accomplish that is entirely up to you. So feel free to come up with any technique you want to make this happen. So I hope to see you in the Makerspace making weighted dice. We will have the dice and their scorecards on display that people have already tried so far to see if you can beat the most weighted dice that we have so far and see if you can be the winner for this Makerspace challenge in the month of June. I look forward to seeing you in the Makerspace and seeing what you come up with.